I don't know, like, anyone who has a family like mine.
And I have two dads.
Gaby Baby. It's the new doco about same-sex parenting that was set to screen in more than 50 Australian schools. But after a handful of angry slash seemingly anti-gay mums and dads at one New South Wales high school reportedly rallied to shut it down, the Department of Education has today banned it from being shown within school hours.
This is not part of the curriculum or syllabus. Those types of political campaigns aren't allowed generally in schools.
The film follows four kids that happen to have gay parents as they wrestle with the challenges of adolescence and whether or not kids like them are at any risk of doing it tough because they don't fit that traditional nuclear family mould.
The people who raise you and make you who you are today are your family.
Not all good things in life come easy.
If a film that represents your family and your voice is banned from a school or is told that it's not appropriate to show other students, I think that sends a very clear message that it's different and that difference is bad.
Maya Newell, director of the film, is the daughter of two mums and ironically a former student of Burwood Girls High, the very same school that triggered what some are saying is nothing more than censorship and a homophobic beat up.
You know, it's incredibly hurtful and painful to see our families being denigrated and told that we're worth less.
This is about accepting people for who they are and, you know, having diversity within our schools.
Gaby Baby would have screened to coincide with Wear It Purple Day this Friday, an annual gig that combats bullying and stigma against young gay and lesbian people in schools. Also an event that's been happening since 2000 that no one's batted an eyelid over until now.
I think in many ways shutting down one screening kind of delegitimises the event, and that is concerning.
It's still unclear whether the film will screen in other schools across the country, but that hasn't stopped the media, namely the Daily Telegraph, from stirring up a little gay panic.
Today they published this front page article along with this cartoon, arguing that children in their most impressionable years were being brainwashed.
Personally, I think that God made everyone to be who they are.
And just before we went to air, the Department of Education conceded that Burwood High School did not receive a single complaint from parents or students regarding plans to screen the doco. So it seems like this might just be a case of that old adage, don't believe everything you read in the papers.
The film was a really good opportunity for schools to have a discussion. I disagree with stopping the showing of the film.
Homophobia, censorship, or just a media beat-up, I'll leave that to you to decide. But regardless of whether Gaby Baby gets screened in our schools or not, shouldn't any PG-rated film depicting stories of diversity and tolerance be seen by all Australian children? Because isn't that what Australia's about? Diversity and tolerance?